New at noon, check out this mess. A car into a power pole on Wade Avenue in Raleigh. The wreck is now clear and no one is hurt. That's the good news. And we checked with Duke Energy and there aren't any reported outages.